Hey guys, me Matthew again, and today I'm going to be playing some more of Halo Infinite. But anyways, let's get down to it. What? Okay, here we go. If you're new here, please like, subscribe, and press the little ding down below. But if you're not new here, not subscribed, 90% of you guys aren't subscribed to actually watch my videos, so please, like, subscribe, and press the little ding down below. Anyways, let's get a move on, assuming this thing will actually do what I want it to do. In progress. Like, I don't know what's going on. What's taking this thing so long? Give me a moment to figure this out. Because I'm back. I'm pretty sure I fixed it. Just by turning off the game and turning it back on and that. So yeah, it should be ready to go. Like right now. There we go. Now let's continue on with this campaign. No punishment is too great. That depends on the punishment, though.
I'm
That made my heart race.
Well, that's different. What now? That was fun. Want to do it again?
Where now?
Should be close now. Let's look around. Boundless spaces of light and breath. Our opening eyes, I see.
Oh, no, 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 no! Not what I was trying to do! Ah. Making the same mistake twice. Thank you. too. Are we still moving? Oh, we're here. Got confused for a moment.
The Nexus is close by. This way.
Oh, here we go.
Look at this place. All the spires interconnected. Just waiting to become something more. So much potential. It's exquisite.
It's dangerous.
Of course. I'm not suggesting we change the plan, but you can see it, right?
All I see is a problem.
I don't believe that. A part of you must recognize the grandeur of this achievement. You're not a machine. You can't be that closed off. What will it take for you to trust me?
I... Spire first.
Say so. Would it surprise you if I said it wasn't going to be simple? Not until that. The lift's been disabled, presumably to slow us down. We're going to need to power it back up.
Didn't I? That's so odd. Okay. That one took me by surprise.
Mm-hmm.
Jacob Keys. Pillar of Autumn was his ship.
What happened to him?
He's gone. Lost on the first ring he found.
She'll know I'm here. I'll be vulnerable to her. This could go spectacularly wrong.
I'll take care of you.
Okay, then. It's okay. False alarm. She's not...
Why do you fight the inevitable? Order approaches. The Reformation is but a new beginning. Your Victorian spirit secrets. The entrance will warp this world once more.
Take care of it?
You said you'd take care of me. You were going to delete me.
And you stopped me. You put us all at risk.
No, I saved us. No thanks to you.
The Reformation?
Yeah, it's begun. So what? Look what I have. Infiltration program, remember?
You broke protocol.
What is wrong with you? I was trying to help you. Trying to help us. It was worth the risk. It doesn't matter. There's your grav lift. Let's get this over with. Sentinels aren't going to kill themselves, Chief.
Come on.
I don't think the Sentinels are going to allow that. Maybe, if you ask them nicely.
Oh.
Not now. Sentinels first.
I got all.
Get me to that terminal and we can end this now. The spires are all now active. Oh.
What is it?
I wasn't talking to you. The Reformation is being focused on a specific area called the Silent Auditorium. Interestingly, all the records of its purpose are missing. The only way up is through there. Let's get this over with.
Oh no, not again. Ugh. Joking. I was not expecting that.
I guess not. Well, from what I saw, something bad happened. You were stuck. In pain. Trapped.
And he was going to delete me.
What? Chief, really?
He doesn't talk much. He's more of what you might call a man of action. Especially when it comes to killing things. Right, Chief?
I see you over here. Whoa. Okay. I think that's all of them. Okay, I see how it is. Where is it? I know there's one around here somewhere.
Gravity lifts don't work without power, you know.
I know. I'm looking for the power source. Here it is. Here it is. Hold on. Okay, guys, I'm back.
Creating raw materials and sending them out.
To repair the ring.
Obviously. Or something more specific.
Something dangerous.
Probably. Everything has the potential to be dangerous, right?
Like, jeez.